Well, how do you feel now that you're awake?
My head's still spinning from that weird-smelling perfume. Huh? What the hell? I can't move.
You're all my slaves. Now we can spend some more quality time together.
Quality time? What are you...
Don't you know that your queen doesn't like pathetic slaves that struggle?
Queen? Ouch!
See? If you don't listen, you'll just have to be punished. Like it?
What the hell are you doing electrocuting us, you freak?
Ah! How about that?
Not bad.
You seem to enjoy that. I want to show you how happy you are. Let's try it again, shall we? Well, well, do you think that's the way slaves should talk to their queen? But never mind, that's just the kind of resistance I like.
Thank God.
Now to increase the vaults.
Huh? You can't be serious.
What's the matter? Don't look so miserable. One of my little pets, I'll let you off easy. You can't rile me. Judging by your faces, I'd say you can't take much more.
What do you want from us?
More vaults.
Up already.
Very well. I'll give you one last chance. Just swear your loyalty to your new queen. What did you say? You think I'm going to take that kind of lick from you? We'll see. See what you say after this. There. You really have some guts. Brave words considering your position. Even in this helpless situation, you put up quite a fight. I think I'm going to like having you as my pet. We're going to have a pretty good time, aren't we? I won't let you sleep tonight.
Help! Vodka!
That S&M broad is nuts, I tell ya. She's really into some weird stuff.
Did you find the dog?
I'm looking for it now. That thing's slippery as hell. I wonder where it's hiding.
This book. It is most definitely cursed. Why in the world would anybody want such a thing?
Hey! Where you going?
It is time for me to see the master. Now that I have this, my work is done.
I'll go with you.
No, you stay here. After she's had her way with them, you finish them off.
Not again. Why do I always have to do cleanup?
She'll be tired of them in a few days. Just be patient until then.
Okay. But you owe me one, you know. Oh, yeah. I gotta find that dog.
I have got a reputation to uphold. I cannot be beaten by some mangy stray.
You're a top dog, huh? Big deal. It's a big world out there. I didn't have time to be fooling around. Sorry, but I had to do that to you.
I guess it is a big world.